Is it possible that fruits might be holding you back from reaching your fitness goals? Stay tuned and find out why. If you guys are trying to lose body fat, trying to lose weight, you probably heard before that you need to eat healthier, maybe eat some more fruits and vegetables, which is not a bad idea because you could definitely eat more fruits and vegetables instead of eating burgers, pizzas, hot dogs, and all this stuff that is just going to contribute to more body fat. But if I were you guys, I would do more vegetables and actual fruit. Now the reason is because fruits are healthy. They do have their vitamins and their stuff that is good for the body, but they are also loaded with a lot of sugar. And if your goal is to lose body fat, you need to reduce your sugar intake as much as possible. Now, I know it might not seem that fruit is that bad for you, but the average person, the average female, should only be having about 25 grams of sugar per day, the average male about 36. If you were to eat just one large apple, that already has 23 grams of sugar. And I know you're just not gonna eat that one apple. You know, I know people that will have then a glass of juice later on, maybe you'll have another fruit or whatever it is. It'll just start accumulating. By the end of the day, you'll probably end up having like 150 grams of sugar very, very easily. So my recommendation to you guys, if you want to lose weight, you need to stay away from the fruits at least temporarily in the beginning. So you can reduce your sugar intake, you know, eat more foods like protein, which helps you lose body fat, healthy fats. If you're not having healthy fats, your body's not going to want to get rid of the body fat that you have accumulated. So that's also very important. You know, depending on your fitness goal and your body type, you might be able to have some carbohydrates, maybe slower digesting ones. All right, guys, I hope that this short video on fruits will definitely help you reach your fitness goals a lot quicker. And remember, guys, this doesn't mean that you'll never be able to eat fruits again. It just depends on where you are in your fitness goal. And maybe fruits right now will delay your progress a little bit, but that doesn't mean that in the future you cannot reincorporate them again when you have reached a higher level of your fitness goal. Also, subscribe to this YouTube channel. We try to come out with weekly videos to help you guys reach your fitness goals. Testosterone is a very, very important hormone in the body. Both females and males do produce it, but it's even more important in males because that's basically what makes a man into a man. When you're going through puberty, you start getting deeper voice.